Hey YouTube, I'm back. It's the next morning and I'm about to reveal my roller wrap. So here I am taking out the clips. I only had three alligator clips in. And I have my paddle brush here and I'm about to unwind it. And I wear my part on my right side, so let's get that. I want my hair behind my ear since it's growing out. And I do use a little part up here. It don't have to be too much of that. And that is it, people. I have my roller wrap and it is combed down. And let me do a 360. And that is it. Sometimes I like to feather it, you know, that little feather faucet thing on the side. And that's just sweeping my hand through it. Like, it's sexy hair there. I'm sexy. And like, if you want, my legs have grown out in the back. So I'm like a man in the morning. My legs have grown out in the back. So, I just like take it and I just fluff it up. Cause they're still kind of there, but not as defined as they used to be. So you just take your hair and like, you know, push it up a little bit to get a little volume. And let me do a 360. And that is it. That is my results from my roller wrap. And I hope you enjoyed. I hope my video helped a lot of people out. So please don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Holla.
Hey, Alpha. Come on. Come on.
Buck is back, Buck is back, Buck.
You gotta get loose, get loose. Get loose. Come on.
Ow! My life is red.
Get loose.
Let's go! My life is red.
Come on.
My life is pure.